Hallelujah to Jesus. Hallelujah to Jesus. God is meeting all our needs. Because you can't come before the Father and go out the same. You can ask Him for bread and He give you stone. You can ask Him for fish and He give you snake. Our God don't own man. Our God own man. On our paths, and certainly He's going to meet us according to our desires. Hallelujah to Jesus. I am made too small in my eyes. Oh Lord, please forgive me. And I have believed in the lies of men that you were made to help me.
Oh, come to him, Lord. None can compare to him. None can match his matchless work. Our Jesus, our provider. Our Jesus, our healer. Our Jesus, our way maker. Our Jesus, our healer. Our Jesus, oh Lord, the name that is above every other name. Oh Lord, the name that is above every other name. The name of Jesus is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they are saved. Father, Lord, we are taking you as our Savior. You are our God. Forever your word is faithful. Father, you are faithful to the end. Thank you for day 15. Thank you for day 15. Father, we thank you for your faithfulness towards us. Father, we thank you for your awesomeness towards us. Thank you for the strength. Thank you for sustenance. Father, we thank you for all that you have done for us. Thank you for our new position that we have taken. Thank you for our shifting that is permanent. Father, Lord, we thank you for the new beginning. Thank you for the covenant that you kept with us, oh Lord. Father, Lord, your covenant keeping God. Father, we thank you for your covenant that is here and amen. Father, we thank you for your grace upon us. Thank you for your mercies that endure forever. Father, we worship you. We give you praise. We give you adoration. In Jesus' mighty name, we have worshiped. Amen. Even as we close, I will just read Philippians 4. 4 to 6, then I will read 19. He said, rejoice in the Lord always. Again, I say rejoice. Let your gentleness be known to all men. The Lord is at hand. Be anxious for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your request be made known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guide your hearts and mind through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. And my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Now to our God and Father be glory forever and ever. Amen. We have been instructed, we have carried on, they have told us tomorrow is the last day. So we wait because God has performed all that he has promised us. There will be manifestation, physical manifestation, even around the world in Nehemiah, in our families, in our nation Nigeria. There shall be performance. We thank God for he has heard our cries. Warfare, worship is the highest form of warfare. So we have come and wait the good warfare. Father, Lord, every promises that he has spoken into every life. There's no more delay, no more delay. This is the set time to favor Zion. We thank God for this is the set time to favor us. Thank you, Lord, for being so mindful of us. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed and worshiped. Amen. May we share the grace and close. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Shalom.
You can order for more CDs and DVD at Nehemiah Apostolic Resource Center, number 2, Baraya Street, opposite Valencia Hotel Gate, USA 2, Abuja, Nigeria. You can email us on nehemiahcenter@gmail.com, or watch us live through our website, www.nacenter.com, or our online NAC television. You can follow us on all our social networks with NAC, Abuja on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube and Twitter. Remain blessed.